Assalamu alaikum. Welcome all to Easy Human Anatomy channel. In this video, I discuss landmarks of skull, Frankfurt line versus wrist base line. Frankfurt line. The Frankfurt plane is also known as the auriculo-orbital plane. The Frankfurt plane was established at the World Congress on Anthropology in Frankfurt, Germany in 1884. And decreed as the anatomical position of the human skull for comparative craniometrics measurement. Frankfurt plane. It is plane passing through the infraorbital margin to the upper margin of the external acoustic meatus, a point called the porion. What is porion? It is a point in human skull located at the upper margin of each external ear. The determination of the Frankfurt plane differ between skeletal and soft tissue. In soft tissue, using tragus as the landmark in the place of porion. Ridge base line. It represented by the horizontal line which extended posteriorly from the infraorbital margin, center of the external acoustic meatus, and backward at the center of the occipital bone. It is used as the zero plane in computed tomography. In 1962, the World Federation of Radiology defined it as the line. With the head upright, it is typically tilted about 7 degrees nose up with respect to the horizontal plane. Thank you for watching.